Hey family, welcome back to Any WWE Gaming. If you like the pro wrestling gaming content, please give a like to my video, subscribe to my channel for the daily WWE pro wrestling gaming content, and just sit back there and enjoy this full match.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here.
Vicious strike.
Challenger starting to falter. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Technique.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Look at this. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Oh man, what a leg drop.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
But he's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match completely unscathed.
He wants no part of the outside. Lesnar. And the slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
He's going for the pin. Barely at 2.5.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Brock Lesnar is about...
Oh, what impact!
And there it is, boys.
Brock Lesnar's just getting open.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Way too early. The WWE Championship is on the line.
Go! What a clothesline!
Ouch!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Ooh! Kick to the face!
But he's got to capitalize now!
He's making a statement here with this attack. Big slam!
Belly to belly!
Vicious! Looking at it a second time. Power slam.
To think, I almost wrote him off.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
No, a kick out.
How in the world?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not today.
Northern Lights.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Counter here.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Face buster.
That should do it.
The cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
The face of Brock Lesnar looked like it's been through a wood chipper.
Oh, impactful slam!
A lot of damage taken on by Lesnar. I'm not sure how this is going to pan out.
Don't count the beast out yet.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
He is hurt. For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
There's no way the champ can lose now.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Oh, what a slam.
That has got to be it.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Three.
An incredible win for Brock Lesnar.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
He's getting after it here. He's getting it done here. Check this out. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Now that's eking out a win. I think you just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.